this reminds me. I better go buy some more croutons. Remember that time when we burned James Joyce's Doubleners and the smoke that came out formed the shape of the head of our former friend Greg Shipper Tanninghill?
Yes, I do remember Greg Shipper Tanninghill.
Remember that time we burned the manuscript of former U.S. President Alexander Hamilton and the smoke formed the shape of the head of Ghanaian revolutionary Kwame Nkrumah?
I do remember. Remember that time I read The New Yorker?
I do.
We got sesame seed bagels, cinnamon bagels, chocolate chip raisin. We even got freaking poppy seed. We got it all. System. Heck, we both are. We once hosted an ancient Roman history convention titled the Rubicon. Oh, hi! I'm home! You mean you better not slip on Adolf Eichmann? Don't forget Puerto Rico.